Hey everyone, Batel here, and today I'm going to show you how to make this yummy banana, coconut, and chocolate cake. We're going to start by placing Hallsbell flour in a bowl. Coconut flakes. Pinch of salt, baking soda, and cinnamon powder. Mix well all the dry ingredients. In a separate bowl, we will put 3 ripe bananas. Mash the bananas well. Now we're going to add olive oil. Honey. Vanilla powder. And mix. And 2 eggs, one at a time. Mix. Now we're going to add our dry ingredients to the bowl. Mix well until combined. Now we're going to chop dark chocolate. You can also use chocolate chips. Add the chocolate to the bowl and mix. Now we'll take English cake pan and cover it with baking paper. Pour the mixture into the pan. Now we're going to slice half a banana. And decorate the cake. Bake in the oven at 170 degrees Celsius or 338 degrees Fahrenheit for about 40 to 50 minutes. And our cake is ready. I really like to pour some coconut butter on top and sprinkle coconut flakes. It's so delicious. If you like this video, click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.